I guess we're trying another raid. It's fine. Okay, so let's see, what can we do? Oh wait, nope, wrong button. No one's on pretty much, Bond's busy. Let's do this, I guess. This does this. Let's do Mike Party. So what did he do? He did do more overlords. Yeah, I'll do more overlords as well. No boulder dash. That's fine. Then I can do this. And it'll be quite a lot easier, right? But I mean, this is not too hard as well. 345. Yeah, let's do a 345. Sounds good. That's 6. Eat, drink, put that back in. Take these out, let's go. Let's do a quick run here. Starting with Zabak. Zabak. Put that back in. Check here. Well, I guess I gotta do 2 runs. Three runs, I mean. Well, okay, let's take these. Thank you. that was really far. I agree. Yo, can I kill him? He's gonna be in this for so long. Feels like I'm lagging. Wow, that was bad, but sure. Actually had to use two potions. It's pretty bad, pretty bad. I hope I'll do better here. Gotta do better here. Diamond boot. 59 seconds, pretty bad. Okay. this guy and then kill the melee. It's not too bad, it's a little annoying, but it's not too bad for sure. Yo, I'm only hitting zeros? What's happening here? It's only 3:45, it's not a ban. Finally. Okay, let's go next. Level 4 Akka. Well, let's go, I guess. For level 4 Akka. Did I make it? And if I did, is this a new record? Probably not. I did try to do it as fast as possible though. 43 seconds, it is very fast. I wonder if I could do it faster. Okay, withdraw one, withdraw that nonsense as well. I'm saving a little bit of these, I guess, here. Because he's not really hitting me with his strongest attack, right? One, two, three, four, five, six. Did hit 1-0, that's not nice. It's a nice heal. Something nice. Let's go. I can do it. No way. One, two, three, four, five, six. Thank you. could have died there for funsies, but survived. Let's see the next boss. What do I do with, let me think. What do I do with... blowpipe just here? I think I don't blowpipe anywhere else, right? Next one is thrower. The next one is mage. And then thrower. And shaman. Next one's mage, probably. Yeah. Wow, what's happening here? Why am I even getting that? Put all of those there. Okay, get out. Withdraw one. Eat that one. Put it back in. Come here. that, dude. Be ready. Wow. Run here. Got it. potion left. Full potion left. Okay. Let's go. Last boss. No fails, please. Please, no fails. Take this, of course. Open. Take both of those. Da da da. Now these use one on another. Actually, just use one right now, whatever. Put all of this. Use this. Just like this. Easy. Okay. Now. Drink these. You should be good. Minus 26. Scared there for a second. I don't need that. Ah, let's do this, whatever. One attack, two attacks, three attacks, four attacks, five attacks. Bang, one of these. It's annoying that his damage is like, I need to heal it, even that chip damage. If it wasn't significant and you know you didn't need to heal it, I'd say whatever. When you actually have to heal it, it's annoying. Get all the hits and da 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 da. Can't make make it. I was perfect. And I didn't make it. That's annoying. This is more than 40 minutes, even though I didn't make that many mistakes. Crazy. Okay, let's see how this goes. Let's do how many mistakes did I make, by the way? Did get hit by a lot of bowls, by a boulder. Then I'm in the ape room. Please no care for mistakes. This is very annoying. Very many zeros for some reason. Eight minutes here should be more than enough. Even if I do the skull skip method. And I will do it for a little. For maybe the first two. The first one. Say I took 5%, 200 points. Let's see how much it gives you. I think it's there. I'd also like to mark it. Yeah, it gives you, takes away 5%. Wow, I'm lazy, Lord. Doing very stupid mistakes. Well, time for purple, 6%. Nope. Okay, let's go. $500K. Finally, at least a decent drop. Okay. Let's see. Do I have potions for one more? Probably do, but too many nonsense potions. Let's just do this. Rub. Grand Exchange. Let's see what we can do with our loot. Which is... this nonsense, right? What else? Is that it? This. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Wow, it doesn't even sell everything? Instantly? Wow. Prayer potion. That's nice. So for all the raiding, I sold everything, got 200 prayer potions. Not even enough for Zulra scales and stuff. Well, that's I guess a mill. Sure. What's this? Examine. How much is that? 11k. Okay, whatever. Do I buy Zulra scales? I need some these. I mean, those are just one sip before the raid. Those are usually that, so that's 8 raids plus this, which would be plenty, plenty. Let me actually do this. And decant into 2 doses. And there we go, 17 raids. Well, that's a lot more. That's also fine. That's also fine. Something sold. So let's maybe take out all of these and sell these as well. It's 100k. So it is something. 109 mil. Yo, I'm pretty weak on gold for sure. Now what I would like is a whack of BGS everywhere. Apparently it's bear damage. I don't know if it's worth buying it, like I'm too lazy. to whack it. I'd rather buy some bear weapon. I already have a bear weapon, actually. I just didn't think about it. What about this? Where's the necklace? Check. 1k more. Okay, that's not the best. How many Zulri scales can I buy? Almost 1,000. Okay, let's take our gold. Let's buy more. So Zulri scales, let's buy like 10,000, whatever. I'll need them. Let's do this. 7,000, okay. I guess. Two more thousand, let's buy. I'll be at 5,000 Zulri scales just in case. Should I buy BGS? I mean, I might as well. $17 million. Sure. So now I'm worse off than I was before. Crazy. How things work. That's fine. And let's go to the thing, I guess. Where's my... Here we go. P-Dog. Is P-Dog doing anything? No, none of them doing. They're doing TOB and stuff. Not for me. That's nice, 97 already, fully charged, very good. Okay. BGS Mac would be fun for a lot of things, but now I will have to do this, collect, bank, $44 million, that's not too bad, not too good, not too good. Let's do one quick run with what? With none of this, which is 305. So super fast run. Let's do it. Eat this. Take this. Drink this. Eat that. One more, whatever. just in case. Let's see. Okay, so I'll have to do something strange here, kind of. Okay. It. Yep. Go here, get this. Run here. Put on all of that. Wow, 2 zeros. Okay. I can't believe that I just got 2 zeros. Oh, he's level 0, so fuck. Okay. This. If I miss one click, it might be GG, but whatever. Thank you. Okay, what's next? This guy here, I guess. Let's do this. This will be interesting. Will it be easier? It'll be easier. I don't know if it'll be easier. No way, no way. Just no way. No, that this is stupid. Like how? Why? Like 4-0 in a row right now. On 300 I have to do this because I missed 2 BGS specs. I wanna do Baba. Whatever, I guess I'll do a level 0 walk. Just wow. Level 0 Aka sounds nice. We'll see how it goes. Well, that didn't work out. What's next? Yo, I'll die here or what? Probably I'll actually die here. Not the end, so I'll wait for the end and then yeah, because there might be more problems here. I was almost right. That could have hit me. Okay, so put this back in place, come here, open. One of these is not really needed. The other one was really needed. So wow, like 40 raid levels mean a lot. It's interesting. Good hits here. Couple good hits there. Thank you. test that one, right? Nice. 2.5 potions left. 2 minutes for Baba. Who's level 3, so not bad as well. Two minutes for salts, so like literally I still have salts for this guy, which is crazy. Guys are cheaper. Zero still. Still gotta get a zero sometimes. Zero. Max? Max. Nice. Yo. GG's. I don't know why I risked it for what, like 2 health or something? Probably 0 health actually. Okay, let's see. So let's do it this way. This will be my setup. Withdraw one, eat that one, put it back in. First, I do a BGS spec. Did hit something. Instead of level 6, he's level 3. 200 less health and some other things as well. Okay, that was really fast, Baba. Probably one of the fastest ones. Claim life. Let's go there now. Let's do something like this. Open. All of those, buy this, eat this, something like this should be fine, I guess. It's crazy if that's correct. I might if I hit not zeros. One more not zero, come on. Oh my goodness, two normal zeros. Let's see how this works now. Still there, and for the first try, I'll still be there. Maybe not. Nah, I'll be there. 30 seconds. That's that was interesting. Kinda feels like it wasn't worth it. Cause I made a mistake there. Six, I can actually. 46 is interesting. Wow, why is it so slow? Zero, well, that's not nice. 12 mistakes. I'm pretty sure I didn't do. Oh, heads puzzle, okay. That one I did do. Does it say somewhere that I removed his armor? I don't see it anywhere. This 300 is very easy. Not bad. Pretty bad percentages, like I get plus 2% for 40 raid levels. But also 40-38, so that's not bad speed. 300k. I'll have to do a faster thing here. One of those, and plenty of those, 5, 6, probably more, but for now, this much. Oh, and actually put on this like that. Okay, I guess for now it's that. Collect. Put everything into the bank. How much my bank value? Not even 100 mil. Very, very bad. Very bad. Well, I hope I'll get a good old drop, because my total cost for the raids is 2.2 mil pretty much. And my, actually a little bit more probably. And then my drops are 3 mil. I did pay 500k twice, so I'm pretty much down a mil. Well, good for now.